I'm going to show you how to use a very interesting site that will be very helpful in gathering normative data for this class. The site is called CityData, www.city-data.com. And you can look at specific states, cities, and even neighborhoods within cities. Let's look, for example, at Redlands, California. So we'll click on California, and we'll take a look over here on the left where it has different cities. We'll scroll down to R. Redlands gives the population right there, about 71,000. We'll click on Redlands and we'll just scroll down. Notice the things that it will give us, some pictures, some overall citywide statistics, like Redlands is 52.8% female, median resident age of 33 years, estimated medium household income, $62,000. That's very close to the statewide average, much higher than other Inland Empire communities, but about equal to California as a whole. Then you look at this particular map of the city of Redlands. Make the map a little bit bigger and watch what happens. You hover over different areas, neighborhoods. Like, let's take this one little neighborhood right around Church Street, Ligonia, Brockton, and Redlands. We'll click on it. And look what happens. It gives us information about the population, the number of households there. And most of these households are families. The households are 73% Hispanic. The population, 73% Hispanic. And it is 19% Black, and it is 6% white. And then if you go right across Church Street to the next little neighborhood, look at the difference. And that neighborhood is about 70% white. So here you get a sense of the shifting dynamics within the city of Redlands. And you can look at any location there and observe a sample and see how it compares to the norms of the United States, the norms of the state of California, the norms of the city of Redlands, and the norms of that particular neighborhood. Scroll down a little bit further and you see the citywide norms. Redlands is 52.8% white, 29.4% Hispanic. But if you look at specific neighborhoods, you'll see that that figure might be a little bit higher. You can also look at things such as the marital status of adults 15 years and over, the degree status of adults 25 years and over. Certainly a lot of great information. Crime rates. Occupations that the individuals have in the city. And of course things such as different climate activities. All of this can be found neighborhood by neighborhood at CityData.